Hey there, this is Michael. We're doing a quick rundown on how to go ahead and use the refrigerator here within the unit. So right here real quick, first thing is to get the refrigerator running, you need to make sure that this is fully depressed in. That's step one. Number two is you can choose if you want it to go on auto, where it cycles between electricity, running off the battery, or running off of gas. I'm sorry, it won't run off the battery. It'll just run off either electricity that you're plugged into or gas, or running off the generator as well. If you go ahead and have it depressed in, the auto light will light up, and that means that you're running on both power that you're plugged into, or it'll cycle to propane when it's needed. No matter what, when you're running this, just make sure that if you want to troubleshoot anything and it's not, what doesn't seem to be working, make sure that your battery right here, sorry for that, is switched to the on position. If it's switched to off, it will not be working at all. Also with that, just note, it may take some time for things to get cold. So make sure you have this running hours and hours and hours before you go to stock food in it. And also, make sure that your food that you're putting in there is plenty cold ahead of time. This unit is more of a maintenance unit on cold, and it does take a little bit of time to get things cold. Anyways, hope you're enjoying the RV and have fun.